We go out every month and we recognize staff and students that are making a difference by living out Waukee's core values. So this month you were recognized. There you go. Yes. As new teachers, you are making waves in your profession. You are making everyone around you better with fresh perspectives and your hard work. As a new teacher in the district, you are a gift to students, staff, and families. You look at each person's whole story when making decisions and creating engaging lessons. As two new teachers in the district and new to the profession of teaching, you are stepping up to collaborate, listen intently, and get creative for kids. Yeah. You may have started out nervous to try this new position, but you have approached it with positivity and bring joy to the classroom every day. You are making a difference because you met a little child at church, and when learning that he was not attending school yet, you worked to find the contact information for the family, got in touch with an interpreter, and engaged a social worker. And the student now starts tomorrow here at Grant Reagan.
Yay,
so that is amazing. You both serve as a wonderful example of what inclusion looks like. In the classroom, at lunchtime, at recess, and even on field trips, you are actively including all of your peers. You are cooperative by being flexible and willing to step in wherever and work with any of our students, providing an inclusive environment for everyone. The both of you have teamed up to address attendance concerns here at Grant Reagan, and your brave approach to the matter has turned into a drastic increase in attendance. You have been a rock when it comes to keeping students safe during lunch and recess. You've been flexible and positive in these first few months of school as we've continued to work on filling open positions. You collaborate together to provide an environment of joyful learning that helps these students grow and develop each day. You show up each day ready to be a listener and an advocate for students. In self-reflection, you consider the whole person and ensure your decisions meet the needs of everyone around you. As a campus monitor, you work tirelessly to build relationships with students and staff while making sure that they're all safe within these hallways each day. So you're a hard worker, always going above and beyond, always on the move, stepping in to help wherever, whenever, and always with a positive attitude.
Ah! Can I do it without you?